Tokyo was huge. It was nothing I've ever experienced before. It felt like we were in a video game. Blinking lights, weird noises. Really cool to see a place that just has such an ancient history of people living on the islands with this much snow, and just felt very familiar, very like somewhere I could spend a lot of time. Walking through those ancient trees, and it's a very, very quiet world. There'd be 11 centimeters an hour. I was like, oh, whatever. That's not really possible. Where is it all coming from? That is absurd. There's an experience of nothing when skiing powder, but the idea of nothingness in our culture is frightening. However, in Chinese thought, it's called the fullness of the void, out of which all things come. I mean, not to get too philosophical, but most places I travel, that's kind of what I'm seeking. Just really gives you that release. Maybe I'm not really contributing something, or why do you have to do it every day? I mean, it is this insatiable thirst, I think, especially here. I didn't know this existed. I just want to do that until I can't walk.